red. St. Edward's and Hightower are in the blue, Gar in the red. So. Crazy.
Just high.
Hightower recently. So, multi-time OAC state champion. Gonna be upper ways.
Got Gar in some trouble.
Three-time state champion Harrison Hightower. National qualifier for the Ohio University Bobcats.
All right, going to the judge next time, man.
In time.
Going to the whistle next time.
Down! Where is that?
I tower up 2-0. Hightower goes down, keeps the down arm. Gar in some big trouble here, but gets his arm away. Hightower still attacking. An eighth grader, gonna go to St. Edward's next. He's gonna be a freshman. Does not look like an eighth grader. Bring him back up. This is a 145 pounds. St. Edward will forfeit 152. And now Hightower steps in. Gar hooks. And now he has two, and we're tied at two, and it will be Gar with criteria.
It's happening, open him up, open him up, make it happen. Boom! Back to the hip, back to the hip.
Heavy.
Knee up. Want to see this thing they made?
My time. Trainer. Coach, we're on my time.
Okay.
Let's see.
Gar gets his head just retaped. There it is. He's getting it.
Just redo it. As long as it stays on, I think we're better off redoing it.
All right.
We might be better off.
Just do it.
Cut that off and do it. Yeah.
Okay.
It's up to you, Seth.
Yes.
Robin covers his eyes at times.
One's worth.
It's been covering his eyes.
Okay.
So it's coming off the chin.
Yeah.
Pull that off.
I'll just pull it off and we'll do it again.
Yeah, what's happening?
Actually, not liking it.
Go.
Oh, no, this is my first one.
Coach, we're on my time.
This is my favorite tape job of all time.
Bloody nose.
The worst one I saw.
Come talk your shots there.
Justin,
Mark
that.
Yeah.
out underneath kind of pancake. Hightower comes around and going for it. And now bounces the hat. And now he's got a low ankle set.
Simmons.
Simmons.
Strangler. Strangler.
We have a rule just for him.
I'm going to send him a text right now. I mean, his nickname is the East Lansing Strangler, so I'm sure he pretty knows. He knows.
10 seconds, Russell out. Another
bounce by Hightower now.
3-2.
2-2. Gar has criteria.
Right back in a second.
Rest, we're off the mat. You, come here.
Hey.
I think that's a good coffee. With the red sport. Enjoy. What's wrong with you?
Gar Hightower here, 23-8, dual score.
Move him.
Circle to it. Short. Short. Keep your head in there. Right arm short. Palmer, keep your head in there. Watch your head. Don't force that. Muscle up.
He's thinking inside trip.
Steve, over your feet. Go to the middle. Go to the middle. Go to the middle. Go to the middle. Not there.
Circle up.
Oh, Hightower, the headlock. Gar tries to re-roll!
That's gonna be a feet back four. And now Gar in on a single leg.
Keep wrestling!
Put your head up and go through!
Bring him up!
Keep wrestling!
And that is gonna be Gar on one. 6-3 now.
Heavy hips,
find his hips. Okay.
Pick him up, step through.
There you go.
There's Coach Haverdell. There he is. Good shot of Coach Haverdell.
That's great. Let's go.
Come on.
46 remains. Now the many faces of Gar today.
Hands up.
No heads. Spread some Vaseline on it and let it rip. Looks like he's trying to Peterson roll on Hightower. Hightower going to jump over, catch the leg, and put his shoulder in uncomfortable position. Gar trying to come through there.
Snap him.
That's where you want to be.
Keep his head down. Find daylight.
5 is less than a second, so it's not gonna matter.
Hey, 52.